Everyone shut up. I need to tell you the story of Caelin and Little Rose and their amazing adventure, and here is how it goes. They were born 1,000 years ago near a distant star. They came to planet Earth and they crashed Oscar's toy car into a chimney, and it opened up a rift back to their home planet, which is where they used to live. And they like to dance and jump into bogs. Did you ever wonder why they go on such long walks and why they talk on walkie-talkies all the time? Duh, it's obvious they're alien spies.
Maybe that's why they always go to Fota to report on the human race, just like this monster.
But they are so cool, they are so rad. I wish I was half that cool, super bad. It would be nice if we could visit their planet. Can we check out the rift sometime, just for a minute? Will Zaparoo have a spacesuit? If not, I will make him one. It's important to me that space cats be able to come along.
Actually, the home planet of Little Rose and Caelin, which we can call Gromulakshia 4, does not allow cats, because they would interfere too much with the ever-growing monkey population. Yes, part of why these two heroes had to leave their home planet was because they were great leaders in the monkey wars of 942. Little Rose and Caelin said, "No! All monkeys must be free, and they shall not wear small hats, no matter how adorable." And for their beliefs, they were chased off into deep space, and after many long battles involving very cool lasers, complete with real laser sound effects and everything, they ended up on Earth, which was way cooler anyway.
Little Rose and Caelin came on a spaceship, but they taught us about friendship.
This song was 100% true.